YouTubers were asking trap mugs to review. Some good trap mugs can take up hunt fishing. And some good ones we're gonna talk about are US. And let's get started. This one's good for camping, hunting, fishing. This one keeps the coffee hot for about 2 hours. This is a Timmy's one. Built for life. It's pretty good for camping, car, and anything else. These will keep coffee hot. They're all made in the US. This was made in Canada. It's no travel mug. It's good for like hot liquids. This one I get in the US. It's good for like camping, hunting, fishing. This one is pretty nice. Travel mug for camping. Same one. They're both good for camp hunting. You have the drip spills. This one's good. The old US. This one's good for like food. Similar. I have more of this called Tim Hortons. Very good. One's good for soup. Well laden. That's not good. That's all I get. These are good for putting coffee in. The next one we have here is the same one, but yellow. This one by Stanley. It's a bigger trap mug. I'll show you later. This is a good thermos. Coffee stays hot. It's a lot better than all those trap mugs. Like 7 hours ago. This is how many uses. I give it 5 stars. I recommend all these trap books in Parsh.